Howdy! Something really fun happened last weekend. Friday night, I was scrolling through my Facebook feed and came across some photos of this cute little cafe in Manjuyod Negros Oriental, which offers horseback riding tours. So I didn't waste a minute. I called them up to reserve. Joe and I invited two of our good friends, Champ and Kathy. Then the next morning, we drove up north.
Singing their sweet songs like nothing could be wrong.
We got there just in time for lunch, so we ordered food, ate with country music playing in the background. It was just perfect.
It don't get better than this. No, it don't get better than this.
And after having lunch, the real adventure began.
No, it don't get better than this.
We all got very excited when our tour guides brought out three beautiful horses and started the briefing.
So that's what I'm gonna do.
Then we realized, wait. There were four of us, but there were only three horses. They said they had more, but since the reservation was kind of last minute, they weren't able to get enough for us. So we ended up having Joe and Champ take turns. Problem solved. Ta-da!
Take your time, I wanna change your mind, I wanna make your mind, I wanna figure it out. Take it now, I wanna show you how, I wanna know what it means, what you're all about. Take your time, I wanna change your mind, I wanna make your mind, I wanna figure it out. Take it now, I wanna show you how, I wanna know what it means to be on your side. Sunshine on my baby, it's out on the floor.
After the tour, we took some rest, had a nice conversation with the owner, washed up, then decided to leave. But the adventure didn't stop there. A suggestion to try out Valencia's Punko Punko popped up on the way home and we were all down for it, so we drove up to Valencia for some Putok Batok food trip. It was a crazy day for us. The highlight of the trip was definitely the horseback riding tour, and it was everybody's first time, so there were a lot of ouches and oh my gods, which made the experience even more fun. Plus, we were able to satisfy all our cravings for the day. Yup, I think that's it. That concludes vlog number 22. This has been Kaloy. Later.